What is good, J.I. Squad, and welcome back to yet again another episode of J.I. Productions. It's your boy, J.I., and I'm tapping in with you guys yet again with another banger. Now, if you guys haven't already, man, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications because, as you guys can see, I'm back at it. I'm back dropping bangers again every single day. I'll upload at 4 p.m. Central Time. If you haven't already, like I said, man, turn on those post notifications so you can be notified every time I drop a banger. Like I said, one more time, every day, 4 p.m. Central Time. So, if you don't turn on your post notifications, then go ahead and follow the kid on Instagram because I'm setting timers every single day, little reminders or whatever on my story to let you guys know the countdown of when the video is going to drop for that day. So if you haven't already, either A, turn on post notifications, or B, follow me on Instagram, or C, do all of the above. Matter of fact, go with C. I like C better. Follow me on Instagram and hit post notifications on the YouTube channel. It helps the algorithm. But anyway, in today's video, man, still got my boy Creed all the way from New Orleans in that nasty ass full Boton 10 speed out in Houston. So I ain't even going to talk too much, man, and take away from, you know what I'm saying, the content. So without further ado, y'all just go ahead and enjoy that content, man. Do it again.
Yes, sir. Knock that motherfucker too.
Yeah, why you had to turn yours on before I did? You could have let me turn mine on first. You know, my shit quiet. Like, it ain't even gonna sound like I turned shit on.
God damn it.
All right, y'all. So we just pulled up to the car wash, you know what I'm saying? This is the spot that me and Money always go to. Money put me on this spot, so shout out to my boy. Now, I keep giving this car like a little baby wash type. I really need to give it a detail, and I'm definitely gonna do that, but I'm for sure finna rinse it down, give it a nice dry. I think I got some towels in this joint. I think, yes sir. Okay, some baby joints. I hope these joints are clean. I'm not sure. I got this one. Oh, my boy left his merch in the car. God damn it. Come on, Money. Got my boy Creed over here getting straight to it, ain't it?
My boy said I gotta get straight to the wash. Yes, sir. Yeah.
How you liking it? How you liking it, bro? You know, you type got a little active.
I didn't know you was gonna do something, so I wasn't prepared to report.
I gotta get used to them, man.
What you thinking about them?
They was getting a little wild on me when I was pulled out.
You don't like them?
Got a little squirmy.
Yeah, I seen it look like a traction symbol type.
Yeah.
Did you?
A lot of tire spin.
Not liking that.
This is street tire
killer,
man.
Not liking that, huh?
We're gonna see what they do on the interstate, though.
Maybe Tate gotta warm them up, man. They fresh off the shelf.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Fresh off the shelf.
They look to you like brand new.
You understand me? Like, top man gonna get you right, brother. You know what I'm saying? Now that we got a little bit more night light, y'all can see this color in the dark, man. And this is just, oh my God. So, bro, I'm so curious. I ain't even gonna lie. When you wash the car, do you just not touch the hood? Like, what do you do?
So, there's a way to it. The way I do it is I'll spray this part, and I'll just work my way around it as if I'm painting. But I don't never spray over the higher end. But it'll get a little residue on it or whatever, but when I double back with the towel, I just wipe all that off.
And when it's raining?
Oh, I don't drive this bitch in the rain.
Yeah, type.
I'm not driving it, right?
So type, risky type. Because we is in Houston type. You know what I'm saying? Last weekend, it was cold as shit on Friday and then rained on Saturday. Double back. So I don't know. Man, type, gotta check the weather. But I ain't gonna lie. How much air did they put in these motherfuckers?
I think
he
put 35.
You
should
go like,
they
need like
40. But you know they wider for their wheels. So they gonna stick out a little bit more. Corvette
wheels,
low key, when they stock,
they 12-inch wheels. It's got some heat on it. Yeah, yeah. What's the thing about him, man? Like, I don't know. It's seeming to like me to like that you not liking him. Not yet, I guess. It's not enough time. It wasn't love at first sight type. Man. It was just good for the road. Road trip warrior right now. You're not really type. You're not street tire killer right now. You road trip warrior. You got to be safe. You got to be kind.
I got a feeling when they warm up.
They going to do something.
They going to do what I want.
What they called? What brand name is?
Man, these are Michelin Pilot S.
Okay, I ain't going to lie. I don't know too much about the tires, brother. So, like, you're gonna have to educate me. Because I don't really know too much about the tires.
Let's see.
I don't know which ones is the best and which ones is not. You know what I'm saying?
Boy, dude got the Porsche. Let's not get it. See, you got the Goodyear Eagle, so you already straight.
Who, me?
Yeah,
sir. Sir, that motherfucker break traction like a motherfucker. That shit don't do nothing for me, sir. Them hoes don't do shit for me, sir. My shit be spinning in fourth.
Super Sport.
Oh, Super Sport. Okay, Super Sport Creed.
You said these tires like $800 a piece.
Yeah, bro. You know, bro, I'm telling you, bro.
I don't know.
Hey, big, you know, this is what happens when you rock with the JI squad. This is what happened. You get blessed. But yeah, man, we're gonna give these cars just a quick little rinse off. Then probably cruise. My boy might be getting his car tonight, bro. So if he gets his car tonight, we out all night for sure. But we're gonna get these cars a quick little wash down, you know what I'm saying? Probably slide to some parking garages trying to get some pictures with the whips. Dolph. Vader, you know what I'm saying? it was just Mamba and Creed and Tron. You feel me? It was just Mamba and Tron. You feel me? And now it's Vader and Dolphin. That's crazy. Come on, man. Big what? 10 speed motherfuckers with it. Don't question it. Come on. Come on now. Don't pull up on me on the side of the road like this little peasant did. Can you tell him what happened? Cause I don't understand.
Oh my God. Fred wanna come through with the Nissan. What was it? Nissan.
It was like
Sentra.
An Altima or some shit.
I think
one
it was
of them.
Sentra.
The Sentra probably. Fred, the little one.
I think I got it on live too, dog.
I hope you did.
This
if you did, you gotta send me that. We're gonna throw that in the video.
Yeah, this man pulled up with his flashes on.
Type shit.
Revving his engine.
Oh nigga, who?
And want him tap the gas like. You really think you can hang with this? You must have thought it was
like
86.
This right here, Vader. Like, sir, can you check in? Sir, can you please check in? Can you check in, sir? Your presence is needed. Thank you, Vader. This nigga right here. Like, I don't understand, bro. Dead ass stopped, honked his horn 3 times. You feel me? And then zoom out. I'm like, bro, it's just a black blur sitting next to me. It's like, I'm like, bro, what the fuck is this? I'm like, am I tripping? I look in the mirror. It's a Nissan sitting right here. This nigga, beep, beep, beep. Nigga took off. Nigga, get like 2 cars ahead. Cut the flashers on. I said, nigga, what is you doing? Like, you think I'm gonna waste my gas on you, bro? I was there. I'm not there no more. Shout out to you, homie. You love your car. I love my car too. But I'm not gonna waste my gas on you.
You love your car. I love my car too. But I'm not gonna waste my gas on you.
And so, with that being said, we're gonna go ahead and get these cars a little wiped down, you know what I'm saying? And then, we're gonna go for there, man.
That's how you do what I'm saying. So, just got them wiped down. You feel me?
Sheesh.
Is it buzzing or is it buzzing? I gotta get the LED lights for the. Oh, shit. My nigga Money calling. Hold on, because my boy was working. So, we gonna see something. Hold on, y'all.